I just said.
What?
I feel like I should quit YouTube to become a stripper.
Back again, back to back, made back, stack the end. Hoes that it's crunch time.
Of the men, yes, I can't mention now, imagine. She's in the gym, imagine them. About to make these bum bitches mad again.
Back to them, I lead the packs on my backs to them.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lexis Makiah, and I'm back with just another video. I know you guys seen BJ's video when he tried to prank me and say he loved me. So this is going to be a get back prank on him. Since we stay in two different states, I'm going to FaceTime him. But today's prank is going to be I want to quit YouTube to become a stripper prank. Now this is going to be a lit video. It's going to be epic. I'm going to be just saying how like I ain't making no money with YouTube. It's not for me. I thought this was my passion, but it's not my passion no more. And just see his reaction. And I might even dance a little bit, you know, just to make it more believable. You know, you never know. If you guys want to know where I got this hair from, it's So Good Hair. This is a unit. Make sure you go check the links in the description box, and it will be right here. I want to say thank you guys for getting me to 114k on YouTube. I really appreciate y'all. I love y'all so much, and this is gonna be a lit banger. So yeah, hold on, let's get started.
I'm gonna take some. Let me see what he's gonna say.
So I'm FaceTiming him, guys. He better answer the phone. Cause he be acting like he bougie, like he can't answer my calls.
Years later.
I told him I needed an emergency. He needs to answer the phone. Hey! Wow, just saying to myself, I was like, he not gonna answer the phone.
I am. Right now, you know, I saw your
phone. No, you don't. You acting bougie. You hear me? What you drinking? You ugly boy. You said what? Yeah, I love Coke. Where you coming from?
The car dealership. I was looking for a new car.
Oh, really? Turn up. Hey. High five. But you got this hat on. You sent out.
Because I ain't got no haircut.
Yeah, I know. I never seen you with no hair. Let me see.
Huh?
Let me see.
You never seen me with no hat?
No haircut.
Oh, no haircut?
Yeah, let me see.
I can't show you that.
Why you act like you was about to show it to me? No, but no, I called you because I have a serious thing I want to talk about.
What?
Hmm?
You know what?
I have a serious. What you wipe your mouth for?
I just ate some food, you know?
Oh, yeah. No, I said I have something serious I want to talk to you about. Like, it's very serious.
What?
Like, it's about, you know how. Huh?
Why the fuck you lying?
Why so
dressed up?
Yeah.
I had classes today. Well, I'm not really dressed up, like.
Why are you dressing like that for class?
I didn't dress like this for class. This is like go to sleep. I be hot, then I get cold.
That's what you go to sleep in?
Yes. Yes, I go to sleep in this.
So you go to sleep with the gloss on and your makeup done and all that shit?
No, well, kinda. Depends on how sleepy I am. I put lip gloss on every night though before I go to sleep. Or if I don't, if I fall asleep and I don't do it, then I just don't do it. It ain't something I do.
This be for real, bitch. Stop playing on me.
I'm not capping, I'm so serious. I try to put lip gloss on every second of the day. out now.
Alright.
So, like I was saying, you look nice too, though. You look nice. No, but for real, like I was saying, I need to talk to you about something. So, I haven't been like feeling like the YouTube thing. I know how like I was telling you, we was having to talk about it. Like it was my passion and stuff. Like I just haven't been feeling it. Like I just feel like it ain't there no more. Like you know how you was like you finna drop out of college and might maybe do YouTube full time. I was just like I haven't been feeling it.
Why not?
Like I don't know. I know I'm going crazy right now. It's just, it hasn't been there. Like, I feel like my support system is there now, but I just feel like it's not as strong as I want it to be, you know? Like, I just feel like they don't, how I want it to be. And I just feel like I'm losing, like, you know, my passion for it and stuff.
Just started? Like, what do you mean?
I didn't just start, though. I've been doing this for 2 years now.
What now? What, you just now getting momentum?
Not momentum. I'm just now, like, getting where I want to be, you know?
Okay, then, so why
are
you feeling that way?
Because I feel like, really, like, it's good. It's like, I mean, it's something I did have a passion for, but, like, I need to make a living now. Like, it just ain't, money ain't coming in right now.
What you mean,
I'm only 18?
What you mean,
you only 18? I know, like, you said, I know. I'm just saying, like, I just I ain't getting no money from this. It just ain't. It ain't what's up. Maybe I just need to quit doing YouTube.
Why quit?
Cause I'm not getting no money from it. It's like it's really just like a waste of time. People don't know the hard work we be putting behind this stuff, like editing for hours and hours, like recording all that. Like it's so much behind it. And people just see the finished product, and it's just like, you know. What you have to say, like, do you, like, I just need to talk to you about it because I know, like, I could, like, talk to you about stuff like this.
Priscilla, you should not quit YouTube. Why are you quitting YouTube, right? Everybody is starting to notice you, right? Like, everybody know who you are. You know what I'm saying? You got the momentum. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I don't get what you're saying. Like, what's the, like, I don't know, bro. Like, you should not quit YouTube, bro, because this shit can take you a long way.
But it's not taking me nowhere right now. That's what I'm trying to tell you. It's not taking me nowhere.
It takes some time, though. You gotta be patient.
It's like, I've been doing this for 2 years. I've been doing this since 11th grade, like.
You got 100, but you got 110K?
114, going on 115.
Damn, oh my. Shit.
I'm fucked. Oh, hey.
So
but look, this is.
And people looking up to you. Like, if, on your Instagram, I'll be saying, like, messages from subs, anybody shit. They want to be you, they want to meet you, shit like that.
I know.
You can't let them down.
I know.
Just like, I'm not finna let my niggas down because I know my niggas fuck with me, so I'm not finna let them down. They want to see.
I just wish I had like support, you know, but that's not what I wanted to tell you about. That okay, that was the first part, but now I found like a new way to make money. Like, so somebody had like hit me up or whatever, and it was just like, we got this gig, you know. One of my friends was like, she do it, so I wanted to try it out, you know. So like, I went for one night, and it was pretty straight. Like, I made like a band that fast. So like, I just said,
what?
I feel like I should quit YouTube to become a stripper. Okay, I was gonna laugh. I'm scared. Okay,
Cop it.
I was gonna laugh. Okay, why you hang up on me? Don't be doing that.
Are you talking stupid?
I'm not talking stupid. I'm so serious. I'm really considering it. I'm not talking crazy. I'm so serious right now. Ooh, my nails gonna come off. I really feel like I can make money. Like, I got a nice little shape. I'm not laughing.
I'm so serious.
No, I can take care of you. You ain't gotta be no stripper.
I don't want you to take care of me.
Come down here.
No, I don't want you to take care of me.
You know, I need to be no stripper.
No, listen, listen. I can show you better than I can tell you.
Shit, what's up?
What? You're not supposed to be that quick to do that. No, but for real, I really got some moves. You ready?
Alright.
Hold on, wrong part. Roll song.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm finna show you. Hold on, how you not ready?
Oh wow.
Hold on. Hold on, let me get my phone.
Go crazy.
Hold on, let me show you. Hold on, let me show you. I don't think you can see me. I want to show you. Hold on. But how I'm doing so far? BJ, I'm serious. No, I'm not gonna keep going. Cause you were taking advantage of me trying to show you my moves. No, cause you're trying to take advantage of me and my little toe. Okay, no, for real, but now what you have to say like about it? I'm so sick. I feel like with a little more practice, like, I'm gonna be goofy. Huh?
You don't.
Huh?
You don't need to be a stripper.
What you trying to say?
Like, you can dance or whatever, you know what I'm saying?
It's these shorts. It's the shorts, I swear. It's knocking, it's hating on the kid.
No. You look right, but look. Instead of dancing on that pole, you be like, dance on my pole.
Wait a minute.
What? No, what you just say? You just said leave this pole alone and mess with your pole.
Leave that pole alone. You know what I'm saying? Only pole you need to be, you know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna hang up on you. Now, I mean, you get out of here. See, you play too much. I mean, you play too much.
You said what?
You play too much. Get down. Okay, but anyways, you said you want me to keep doing YouTube.
Yes, keep doing YouTube. Like, you tripping.
You
like,
sure?
I feel like you're chilling right now.
I just play.
No, real talk, though. You think you're tripping, bro?
No, like, no, for real, no people. That no people. Like, I could get through the door. I just gotta know some moves, like. Oh, baby, I was just watching. I was just doing this, you know, just little stuff, like, you know, twerking, like, that's how I was doing. My friend's done with his splits and stuff. I wasn't doing nothing though. But you know, I want to know how to work the pole. You're supposed to be trying to help me solve a solution. You're not helping me right now.
Really?
Stop playing. You play too much. I'm not gonna play with you. I'm not gonna play with you.
You know what I'm saying?
That's not like playing with you. I'm just playing. I don't wanna be a stripper. I just playing. You over there considering if you do want to be a sweet, you do want to be. You still gonna be my friend? You still gonna be my friend? Boy, you still gonna be my friend. Not really today, so don't let that little act fool you. I can get down. Nah, I just playing. But hey, that was my payback, so my hair. I'm too clumsy to be a stripper.
What's up with you?
I'm too clumsy to be a stripper. I can't be no stripper. Huh? I look like a stripper?
Yeah.
What you trying to say?
Man, that's tough, man.
I got you though. That was my payback because you play too much.
I thought you
were real,
bro. I'm about
to say you're tripping. Nah, you talk to me. You need to come dance on my pole. What you mean? I need to come dance on your pole, boo? What you mean?
You know what I'm saying? It's
for free. You know, nah. Stop playing so much. You need to stop playing. Stop playing.
Listen, you can dance on my pole. Stop playing.
But look at that camera. Say hey.
She has a whole camera, everything. What's going on, man? You know what I'm saying?
Young Groovy's 100K on my neck.
Yeah, no, I ain't got it on right now.
Oh, you don't got it on.
I mean,
I'm
sorry, bro. Like, you got my... Oh, I might get
some. No, you're not going to give me no more because now I know. But this video going to be lit. It's going to be up probably tomorrow. Never know. Bye, then. Hang up, nigga. That was funny. That was so funny.
I was
trying my best not to laugh. Oh, I gotta get Kiki her car. I'm sorry, please. My bad. I'm tripping, y'all. I tried my best not to laugh. Oh my god. But that was a lit prank on your boy BJ Groovy, Mr. 100K on your neck. You know it's Mrs. Groovy. Nah, that's funny. But it's your girl, Lexis Makiah. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you couldn't see in my camera, because I didn't know that I had it set up too high, then you need to look at the phone camera that I screen recorded. That way you get a better visual of my stripper skills. But it's your girl, Lexis Makiah. I love you guys so much. Make sure you go follow me on Instagram. Make sure you go follow me on Snapchat. All my social medias. Make sure you comment this banger. Oh yeah, get this video to 5K likes, you know, just to make me feel special. I love you guys so much, and we out.
I mean, that really got out of hand fast.